Seriously, dude, that's how they make liquid fruit.